They were the forgotten heroes of World War I and II. Now they're being honored with the Congressional Gold Medal. KSFY sits down with family members who are thankful their loved ones are finally being recognized. Monday at 10, right after Castle.